I'm Len Clark with Irish 101 for Saturday, May 11th, powered by Irish Illustrated. Become a subscriber today on the web at irishillustrated.com. The Notre Dame softball team's 10-game winning streak came to an end in the ACC semifinals as host Florida State defeated the Irish by the score of 2-0. Notre Dame is 36-16 overall and will await their seeding in the NCAA regional, which will be announced on Sunday morning. The women's lacrosse team taking on Stanford Friday night, the winner to take on Northwestern Sunday, and it was the Irish advancing with a 15-9 win. Lacrosse midfielder Brian Costabile was named ACC Offensive Player of the Year in the conference. He and his teammates will host Johns Hopkins in the first round of the NCAA lacrosse tournament that'll be held on Sunday at 7:30 p.m. Eastern Time. The baseball team will host Canisius in a doubleheader today at X Stadium, the first pitch at 2 o'clock. It's the final day of competition at the ACC Track and Field Championships at the University of Virginia, and former women's basketball player Danielle Patterson has transferred to Indiana University, where she will have 2 years of eligibility after sitting out this upcoming season. That's your Notre Dame update, powered by Irish Illustrated. I'm Len Clark, and this is Irish 101.